Good morning, my friends. Welcome back to Natalia's channel, Lovecraft Forever. We did this new unboxing from fansale.com, and we did this fun, awesome project of 3D project. Those teddy bears are absolutely stunning diamonds up there. And if you remember, we still have three diamond painting to review. No idea what on the inside because I don't remember. So we will start. I have a two bigger one, one little one, still feels heavy. So we will start with small one and let's see what we have. So three diamond paintings today for review. Don't forget, as always, tell me what's your favorite, if you have any favorites from today unboxing. They uploaded lots of new designs. Please check it out. Okay, so this is something long, looks like. Something saying. Okay, let's unroll it this way. I can see already they have 23 colors and canvas is super glittery. Symbols looks nice and sharp. Okay. Oh, probably family, I would say. Okay, this is beautiful to put somewhere, like when people just step in your house, or like, you know, in a family room. And I have to flip a screen so maybe I can read it without, no, I cannot read like this backwards. Hold on. Family where life begins and love never ends, no matter what. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful 80 by 30 centimeters long, and I will just measure. This is 30 centimeters ruler. If I put in here, it should be 30, and you can see that that is a full, oops, this way, full canvas with the borders as well. So that's how it's measured. What do you think of sayings? Do you love this kind of diamond paintings or not? Because lots of people like to create this kind of craft in a wooden boards. Some like to keep them on a outside on a porch, like a long way family, like family would be facing like from top down. This one is horizontal, but I do love it and I think I have a perfect spot for it. So I will be working on it. Maybe Catherine will want to work on it, we'll see. Now we have two diamond painters in the house, so we should do some more, you know, faster our review. And she is such a good diamond painter. Her lines are really straight. She's good. She's good. Okay, so let's see. Diamonds, round diamonds in here. I need to see number 23, and I see number 23 right in here. So we're just going to quickly check diamonds, and at the same time, okay, 1, 2, 3, and then we have 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags of 4, and that would be black. Yes, 310. Okay, so let me start with this. Now, happy to say the DMC code. We have a DMC code on the canvas. Lots of gray colors in here. gray blues, kind of like this one, very family oriented. I love the same. Okay, so this is three bags of the same color, and then we have brown one. This is 13 and 14 here. Don't have like a bright colors. All colors in here looks very neutral, muted, nothing flashy. So it's pretty much just a simple design that is could fit in any family liking. Frame as you like it, or put on a painter board, or even glue into the wooden board and just put two hooks in the back. So this one is family oriented diamond painting. I love the way it looks like, and I think that everybody would love this. I love, love, love the sayings in here. Yes, I do love. All right, so this was number one, diamond painting number one. Let's see what's in those heavier packages we have. Which one should, this one kind of like, oh, this one already unglued on me. I didn't even know it, oh yuck. Don't like glue, let me cut this out. I did not see this one already open. I don't wanna stick. This is really gooey, gooey glue. When they stick to them, I almost ripped one time. It was so sticky. Okay, it fell on the floor. My puppy's sleeping right now, so she's not gonna pick it up. Now, what this could be? I wonder what this could be. Do we have a picture? Yes, we do have a picture. Okay, very simple design, but very airy looking. It's the feathers. Very simple design. And this one have one extra color. It's a 24. Look at that. The canvas are so soft that it's already laying flat almost as I unroll. So when you put on your table for a couple hours, it will be absolutely flat and you're ready to go. Love feathers. These feathers kind of remind me like Indian tribe, or just how would you frame this? As this, like this horizontal, or maybe like this? I think it's anyway will look beautiful. And this one is 80 by 40 centimeters. We have two trays in here, no baggies. Blue with brown combination looks so beautiful. Looks like some kind of purplish in here maybe. Oh, look at this. Lots of background. Maybe so for someone will think the background is boring. But that's why when you create very light background, the image itself will just like poof, 3D create this view. Look at that. I think it's stunning. I think it's stunning. Nice size. And let me show you a little bit close in here. The symbols, clarity really well done in here, and the background there, you can see it's so much glitter than you can see it sparkles all over. Very nice. Very soft, lots of, I don't know, I never tire of glitter. And here's the glue, you can see the thick layer of glue, so diamonds will stick really nicely. Now let's count diamonds as always, because we want to make sure we have everything. For those who don't like to see diamonds, you can kind of skip this episode a little bit, unless you want to stay with me. By the way, on Wednesday, I received my first shot of COVID vaccine. And I'm recording this video on Wednesday, so I don't know yet what to think of. I'm feeling okay right now. I don't feel anything different. Some people experience different. I don't have, okay, so 24, I'm feeling good. If I'm on YouTube channel, then I'm fine. Okay, let's start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And just quickly. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, I think we are good. We are good with this one. And here is the colors. Looks like eye candy, looks gorgeous and shiny. I love those feathers, and I see many different designs with feathers, and looks like it's popular. I see a few of my friends work on it on Instagram, and I keep watching you doing a great job. For so many of you who don't have YouTube channel, you can create your business and fun, or just a fun, on Instagram. Instagram platform is such easy to use. You can see what your friends creating, follow friends, let people follow you, share your knowledge of crafts. It's just an awesome platform, very, very easy to use. And I do have three Instagrams. I have one Instagram. The bag in here is really dusty and dirty, if you can see. So some diamonds will be actually a good idea to wash them. They all kind of look dirty on the inside bags. Dusty diamonds, I guess. If you wash them, you will have so much more clarity and shine. Or after you place your diamonds on a canvas. Okay, we have three bags of the same color. It's a white. If you place diamonds on a canvas and then later just wipe them, you will see how much difference that will look like. It will be very, very shiny. Yeah, not always I have such a dusty diamonds. Like this bag looks clear to me. For example, let me show you one more close. You see how like clarity of the bag? And then if we look in this one, you can see how foggy they are. So that's interesting that one pack very clear and the other one a little dusty. So I think I will wash this one before I will work on it. Just very warm soapy water with like dish soap. And let them dry out a little bit, or if you don't have a patience to dry them wet, just dab water after excess with your paper towel and you're good to go. Okay, one more diamond painting. Let's see if we can open in one frame so I don't have to do much of the editing. It's like Christmas because I don't know. Oh, this one doesn't have a picture, so I can't even peekaboo. I can't even peekaboo what this is, and I still don't know what this is. Okay, something beautiful, sunset. Very nice. Oh, I have a preview. I have a preview, usually preview like right in here. This one a little bit sideways. If I can show you, let's see. If I can show you preview what we have in here. That is gorgeous. Oh, that's remind me camping. Who watched my sunset at the campground that I shoot video? That was stunning. And yesterday we have in here across my house sunset. It was so beautiful, deep red color. But the only reason why I didn't go to do photography because there's so many wires in my street that I would have to kind of walk to the middle of the street to shoot video, and I just didn't want it. Too many electricity wires around that hide in beautiful nature from photographers. So this is just rocks, some trees, and beautiful sunset. Looks like those colors going to be so rich from pink to purple. Nice. And this really remind me like, you know, lake that I relax in every weekend. Yeah, that's nice. And what we have in here, 24 colors. Looks to me like square in here. Is it square? Oh, yes, it is. This is square diamonds we have in here. 80 by 40 centimeters. And you can recognize square because they have a grid in a canvas. And let me show you a little bit close the grid what I'm talking about. Those black lines between diamonds. Symbols printed very nice. It should be no problem. The only problem if you're afraid to work on a square diamonds, and I always encourage you, if Catherine can do it, you can do it too. She did such a good job with square diamonds, and you definitely can do it. It's a beautiful poured glue, very nice layer of it. You can see how glossy and clean the look like. Very beautiful canvas. It will be so much fun to work on. Beautiful symbols. Okay, so let's see the quality of square diamonds in here. I will keep you in this frame on a beautiful sunset. Let's see, 24 colors. Oh, look at this beautiful purple in here, for here. Let me get close to here. And I will put my cell phone on this side because the picture keep rolling for now. Scissors on this side. Okay, to keep it straight. DMC code in here only on a canvas. Bags, I see, don't have it. So I will show you at the same time I will count diamonds, so we don't waste time. So this is two bags number one. We have two bags of this gorgeous purple. Number three. Number four, we have three bags of the same color. Then we have two bags of 310, most likely. Then two colors of this color. Now three bags of gray. And then different diamonds of each. The quality of them looks nice. Looks like beautiful diamonds. Oh, look at this rainbow in here from yellow to orange. Okay, so I have last number, what was 10, so now I have 11. Two bags of 11. Look at this stunning orange. 12, 13, 14 each one bag of yellow shading, from darker to lighter. And then we have all in one bags in here colors. I appreciate if you like to watch diamonds because it's always fun to me. Two bags of this orange or coral. Two bags of 23. Oh, so bright, so nice. And then we have two bags of 24. Looks to me like nice quality diamonds in here. And of course the diamond painting is such a beautiful sunset. It's to die for. I love to take pictures and videos. Last week we have a very very windy sunset, so I did not go to record because it would be too much wind in a camera. But I did brought my very good camera with a long lens that I can shoot even moon very well, which my camera that I record in video right now, you saw how close I saw all the craters on the moon. So this camera, Canon, is really good, magnifying by 40 times. So the other one I have even better, but doesn't shoot videos, only for the pictures. So I will try to create awesome photos for you to show you of sunset as well, when weather is nice and good to, you know, to take videos or pictures, because for videos by the lake could be very, very loud. So what do you think about these three canvases? Do you have any favorite? I think they all beautiful in their own way. Some with bright colors, some with natural muted colors. I would love to hear from you. What is your favorite canvas? And if you are the one who still did not try square diamonds, raise your hand. And really, you just have to try it. It's fun. It's fun. It's take a little bit longer, but it's fun. Some of those area you can work with multiplacer. All right, on this note, I will say thank you for staying with me. Please check out my first video unboxing with all those 3D projects. I will link it up, that video, to this video. And then we have to get some more canvases into work. And remember, in July we will do Christmas in July, so prepare your Christmas project ready. I think I already announced that, but I will also create video and show you what I will work on. So maybe you have something similar project to work on, or exactly the same one. Well, take care of yourself, and I will see you tomorrow.